What's up, everybody? My name is Blade. Welcome back to more Rise of the Tomb Raider. Picking up right where we left off here. Looks like we're going to head this way. And they kidnapped Jonah. So let's get him back. He's my friend. I just jumped into this water not knowing if I should go in here. Hold on. Oh, I gotta dive. All right. Man, it's got to be cold. Shit.
Looks like the demolition crews are already packing up the choppers. I never thought I'd live to
remember I have that air breather thing now, so I can breathe and stand here forever. You got to be cold, girl. Oh, shit. How does his body didn't fall in?
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, he was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
Oh, they want me dead now.
She was useful for a time. But here, right?
Trinity was trying to recruit her.
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot and kill.
Damn. Sorry, boys. Can't tell if it's gonna land next to them or not. Damn it!
Not yet. Just keep.
Oh shit! Oh shit! I didn't even see those guys. God, this is intense. Hold on. Should be perfect, right?
Incoming! We're under attack!
Let's do a sweep. Checking the bushes.
No, don't check the bushes. Oh my god. Here we go, guys.
Keep her down!
Covering fire!
That was really cool. Oh my god, I'm out of...
Target reacquired!
Gamma, take her out! I'm on the
ground! He's dead! Just you and me!
Oh, really? Woo! Like that, and just popped out of the bushes. Shotgunned him. Those guys, alright. Anything over here? Oh, I could have blown that up. Whoa, I could have blown that whole thing up. But damn it. Oh, well. It's cool. I really like this about the game. There's so many ways to do it, you know? It's not just one way. Deep snow. Gotta be something over here. Too big of an area to have nothing.
A pendant?
Ooh.
No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside.
Weird.
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world.
Again, guys, I edited around this so the video's not too long, so if you want to read it, go ahead and pause the video. Right. There's got to be something around here. I know I'm supposed to go up on the other side here, but... Ah! Scared me. That I can jump up here. Move around. Oh, not this time. All right. Let's move on. Again, guys, past few videos I was sick, and I'm getting over a cold. I'm feeling a lot better, but if I ever...
Shell.
Ooh.
There's something unusual about this one.
If I ever cough or anything during the video, my bad. Just getting over the cold. I felt it vibrate. There it is. If you didn't know, controllers vibrate. There you go.
Kill them all. God will know his own.
Weird. Sometimes the relics, or maybe all of them, they vibrate when you're turning the item and you're supposed to look at something. Your controller vibrates, so it's pretty cool.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley.
Oh, splatter right here. Gotta be a trap.
This is becoming tiresome. Just give in to God's will. If you're gonna start preaching with you,
I just took it.
Jonah.
Oh. It was not even. I just want. I went to get this before I got Jonah. Yeah! Jonah, stay alive! Oh! Jesus! Yeah?
Negative. We're moving on to the next.
Shit, it's right there.
Just get prepped to move.
What was that?
This. man! Batman! Whee! Oh, this is intense. Whoa! Go! Ah! Okay, maybe too intense for me. I jumped way too early on that one. My bad. That. Go! Ah! Oh. Moving too fast for our own good. Get up. Oh, the game saved me there. Oh, just jump. Oh my God. Right behind this guy.
Put him down.
Thank you. Whoa. Nuts.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Shit! Oh, nice. That worked.
Do it!
Please. Please. No.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I don't know how you can have, like, passion for a guy. Held you hostage and just beating the shit out of you, shooting him in the face.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed, I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
Hopefully he doesn't die.
We don't have much time.
Okay. He's dying. Come on. Oh, she's gonna kick some ass.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
Before you deal with me, I'm gonna relax a second and upgrade my shit. Journals now, but I got to upgrade my bow.
If you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me,
this rate of fire, stabilizer, equalizer, bow, rate of fire. Nice.
Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity? You never told me. I guess it doesn't matter now, anyway.
Just damage from enemies in a short period of time after a successful stealth kill. Just damage from enemies in a short period of time after bandaging wounds up. That's a cool one. It's like in video games when you get hit. Kind of that blinking person and you don't get hit for a little bit.
Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders. Stay in position. Get ready, she's dangerous.
Damn right, I'm dangerous. Right. Coming for your asses. Where I came from. God, I'm so fucking stupid. Alright.
Command, we are in position and official on target.
Got to take them out.
Target acquired.
Holy shit! People with like no armor. God, look at these graphics, man. That light and the dust on the like the lens looks awesome.
Shit.
Whoa! So you do heal after a certain amount of time. Do heal. It takes a little while though, but you do heal. Or you can heal really fast. Holy shit. Oh. Go.
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader. We'll take care of this one.
Damn it!
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Shit. They really want her dead.
Let her out!
Whoa! Look at this! He's like, he's like, here's a grenade, bitch.
What the hell's going on? What happened?
She just disappeared. It's gotta be the water. Eyes open. She can't stay under forever.
I actually can, my friend. Shit. Be smarter about that and just keep going. So many ways you can go. Oh my god.
Got to do this.
Cool's like... Shit. Okay, am I? I was like, what's cool is you can see their lasers where they're kind of looking, but maybe not. Damn. It's tough. Let's see. Shit. Oh! That was cool. Why are you staying so close to these holes, though? Shit! Hold on. Comes close enough. Oh, no! Shit. Can't hear myself underwater, can I? Don't look like I can.
This one's clear.
Try to do this. Yo, I feel like I don't even know. Like, kind of like a stalker that's like messing with them. Gotta have this breathing thing. Back in. Oh yeah. I got two people there. Oh shit. I have to be dead though. This is ice. Why they don't just send someone down after me? I'm too scared.
I got an angle.
Okay, so they're all looking that way. I'm gonna go over here.
She's flanked.
Shit. How about way over here? Go way out here. A couple of those homemade grenade things. Only a few of them left.
Let's see.
Oh no! Ow! Okay. What the hell? He must be dead. That's a glitch. Come on, Crystal Dynamics. That's a glitch right there. Oh. One left. I'm getting out of this one. They've done drowned three enemies underwater. That's cool. Hey.
That was the last of them. Got to get back to Jonah.
Lara Croft, you are a badass.
Oh God, no. Jonah.
Lara.
I'm here.
Lara. Listen to me.
Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory.
Wow. I wonder how he can save him.
Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him.
How is that?
The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time.
What?
Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Is he Jesus? He looks like Jesus.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the divine source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them. For generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Whoa, this is getting crazy. So I got those handy glow sticks. If you don't mind, I'm gonna bust through this wall here. Yeah, I like this stuff. It's glowing. Too far. Not that crazy. Oops. There we go. Damn it! Did I not make that? Got it. I have to make arrows. Hold on. There we go. Here, I'm just gonna make some arrows. That's too low, too high. See? Hopefully I can grab it! Oh, okay. I don't think I need to do that. Nice. Awesome. And the campfire. How convenient. Well, guys, you know me, I like to end things on save points and campfires, so
this place.
End the video right here after I upgrade something.
This one's.
What should I upgrade?
So fast, for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge.
Do you like my shoddy?
The fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it.
Nothing too.
I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share.
Coil, gas counter recoil. Fire rate. Okay, I'm gonna do the fire rate so it can really wreck some people. And I think that's it. Alright, guys, thank you so much for watching another action packed video for you. Did some badass stuff under some icy cold water, so I hope you enjoyed that and found out that Jacob is one of those prophets that can heal people and is pretty much Jesus. So looks like we're gonna head there next. Right there, I can see it. It's gonna be pretty interesting, so join me in next video to see where I go and see where that leads to. Thank you guys again. Talk to you guys later.